Hey, kids! Do you want to be a part of Freddy's band? Well, come on down to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. We got plenty of things for you, and if you want a job, join today! Alright, so just join, come on down, and then you can be like my pal Lefty over here and just have a good time.
Yeah, I really like it. This place is really good.
Yeah, so join today. Alright. What's on the front page today? Ooh. Be a part of Freddy's band. Join today. Huh. I get to make my very own pizza place. Huh, I've always wanted to do that. Oh, hey, do you want to be a part of Freddy's band? Yes, I do. Well, we got an open spot for you since nobody comes anymore. But yeah, so if you want a job, just tell us. I want to be able to make my own pizza place and get animatronics in it and make kids happy. Well, boy, do we have the place for you. Right, then show me around. Alright, so this is your place. There's just a stage here. There isn't any animatronics or tables. Yeah, well, you gotta buy those. We don't provide them. That's why nobody comes. Hey, what was it? Nothing. I just buy things, and then who watches over at night? Well, unless you have someone to employ, it's just you. Well, my friends are gone, so I guess I'll just do it myself. Yeah, it'll be pretty fun. All right, then. So, do you want to visit the store and buy some supplies? Sure, that'll be fun. Alright, where to? You can buy animatronics and stuff from my pal Froopy over here. Hey, dude! Oh, what's up, Froopy? Yeah, he's a really cool dude. So you can just ask him what he wants, or what you want, and then, yeah, he'll answer it for you. And he'll give you everything you need to know about it, or whatever the ratings are, if it's good or bad. So yeah, this is the guy you want to go to. Bye, Froopy. Bye!
Bye, guys.
Alright, so where do I go where do I go when I need to do my nightly work? Oh, well, it's pretty simple. It's right here.
Why is there a giant Bendy in the background?
It's just one of our big sponsors. Oh, okay. So you work at that desk over there, okay? And yeah, you just sit there and check the cameras, make sure no one's there, and make sure you're okay, and make sure everything's okay. Alright, so is that all the places I need to know? Yep. That's pretty much all of it. All right, thank you so much. All right, you're welcome. Have luck. And yeah, so tomorrow you start. Oh, okay, cool. All right, bye.
Bye.
Oh boy. Well, I'd best get going if I need to find Ennard and get my friends back. I'm gonna go back to my main stage.
Hey, Froopy.
Yeah, what's up, dude?
I want to buy an animatronic from you, and some tables and stuff.
Oh yeah, that's really simple, dude.
Alright, thanks.
Just follow me and I'll show you around.
Okay.
Okay, so here are all the animatronics you can buy for now.
There's more?
Yeah, there's plenty more. So, first up here, we got a Fingy animatronic. He's pretty useless. Okay. And then we got Lol Bat over here. Well, that one looks just like me. Nah, it's crappy. Lol Bat. And then we got this one over here. I don't really know his name, but he's a little bit of a risk.
He is?
Yeah. That's not good news.
I know.
Yeah, this one has been known to get kicked out of a couple places.
That animatronic must have seen some things.
Yeah, I know. But this one over here is only at the price of $5, so I guess you could buy this one. This one's $10, and then this one, if you want to buy them, I'll tell you the price, but I wouldn't guarantee it, so. Which one do you want to buy? One of these two.
Really, this is really hard. I think we'll go with Lolbat, just because it looks like me.
So we'll bring him over to your stage then.
That sounds great. Thank you.
All right, my pizzeria is looking pretty good. Yeah, it's the best one I've ever seen and almost the only one I've ever seen. Yeah, nice joke. All right, so it's getting pretty dark, so I think you should start the night shift. Okay. All right, you'll be open tomorrow. All right, then. I'll see you later. Bye. All right, tonight should be pretty easy. Just the first night, and it'll be pretty easy. All I gotta do is just check the cameras.
Okay, so the stage view looks pretty good. The animatronic is moving, it's doing pretty well. The table camera, pretty good. Nothing bad going on. Oh boy. All right, well, all bets gone. Okay.
I'm pretty sure the guy didn't say anything about the animatronics moving or how they could get into my office.
Okay, all right, that's good news. Lolbat's back.
All right, I'm pretty sure I know what to do right now. Okay, all right. So I just need to order some supplies over here. Just ordering them right now.
Okay, I'm all done. All right, time to get out of here. Night's over. Gotta get out. Gotta make sure everything's okay.
Whoa, where are you going, buddy? Oh, I just need to, I need to go check on things. You can't do anything until you check the back alley and then find a salvaged animatronic and salvage it.
What? That makes no sense.
You have to find an animatronic and salvage it, so just go in the back alley and look at it. Sounds like you're trying to kidnap me. I'm not, trust me. Okay, I'm gonna go check, and then you'll tell me what to do, right?
Yep.
Okay.
I just gotta check the back alley. Whoa! Definition of messed up, bro. Holy crap. Okay, I really don't want to have to salvage you, but I guess I have to, so... Come on, we gotta go, come on. I gotta make sure you're good for my pizzeria.
Whew, alright, so, what's your name?
My name is Elizabeth, wouldn't you know?
Okay, that's a little creepy, but I'm just gonna go with it. So, have you been kicked out of any other pizzerias?
I don't know. You tell me.
I can't. I'm asking you the question. I've never heard of you before. You haven't heard of me before? No, I haven't. Honestly, I'm Lolbit. This is Lolbit.
Wait a second. Lolbit?
Do you know me or something? Or what?
Wait. So if it's really you, Lolbit, I'm Scrap Baby. I am Baby.
Wait, you're Baby? No way. How did this happen to you, Baby?
Well, it's a long story, but I'd have to cut it short. After you left me in the back alley all tied up, the Ennard got to me. He made me one of them. But on some days, I would act out, and it just wouldn't work. So one day, they kicked me out and just left me on the streets to be salvaged. Now people call me Scrap Baby or Freak Show Baby because I'm all messed up. I have one question.
Yes?
How'd you get the claw?
Honestly, I don't know. Maybe one of the animatronics had it and mixed it up with me. I don't remember if Funtime Freddy, Funtime Foxy, Ballora, or Ennard in general having a claw.
I don't know. You tell me.
There we go again with the you tell me. I don't know.
Okay. Anyways, you have a really high salvage value. $2,000 to me if all you have to do is just be good in my restaurant.
Oh. Well, I'm sorry, Lolbit, but I don't want to feel like a slave.
You're not a slave. It's just you get to perform. Like we used to, remember?
Performing made me die.
Oh, yeah. I'm sorry about that. But, you can perform or you can just roam around. Just make sure to not kill anyone.
All right. Thank you, Lolbit.
No prob.
Alright, see you later.
Goodbye, Lobit. Have a good day.
Well, man, this job is easy. Easy money, make it rain.
Part one of the plan is almost complete. Almost. Just almost.
Oh, hey, again. Hey, how was your first salvage?
It was pretty easy. She's loose in the pizzeria. She's pretty nice.
Oh man. Okay, so let's review your score.
Oh no! One lawsuit? I don't want to do that.
Well, you're gonna have to, because if you don't, you're gonna get arrested.
Crap. Alright, I'm gonna go do it.
Yeah, the power of the law.
Okay, I just finished up all the paperwork and my lawsuit is okay. I lost $100 though, that sucks.
I'm sick of seeing your face.
What was that?
Nothing.
Well, I got another animatronic for you.
Really?
Which one is it? Oh, that's creepy. That's creepy, I can't even look at it.
Well, you're gonna have to salvage it. It's a rate of $3,000.
What did you say?
$3,000.
So me, that's my salvage. Get out of here, this is my salvage. Get, this is mine.
What's your name?
I always come back.
That's a little unnecessary and a little creepy. Can you please just answer the question? What's your name?
Oh, yeah. My name is Scraptrap.
Okay, Scraptrap. That's an odd name.
My real name is William Afton.
Okay, you are really low-toned.
Yes, I know, and it burns my throat. Anyways, that paper over there you have, I reach all the requirements on it. So you might as well just let me go.
Oh, really? Alright, okay, see you later.
Ha ha, you fool.
Hey, you Lobit.
What, me? What? Yeah, the owner of this place?
Yeah, there's a special deal with an animatronic and another animatronic for just, $1,000.
Whoa, that's a really good deal!
Yeah, I know, right? Oh, yeah, bring me to it.
Okay, let's go, wee.
Alright, so here's the really good deal. Whoa, these animatronics are so cool.
Yeah, I know, right? Well, so what their names?
So this one right here, this is a security puppet. He's pretty bad, and that's why his price went down, and this is basically the same as this one. This one's named Lefty. He has a very high risk, and I mean very, very high, but he's really good animatronic, and everyone loves him.
Oh, well, okay, I'll take it.
Really? That easy?
Yeah, okay, take your money. Boom.
Now, give me the animatronics.
Oh, all right, then. Come on, guys. Let's go. Let's go to the stage. Come on.
Oh, no.
What?
It looks like there's only room for one animatronic on the stage.
Oh, and I have to get rid of Lolbat?
Yep.
All right. Bye, Lolbat.
You were good while it lasted. Now, bring on Lefty.
Whoa, he looks so good!
You're welcome, Lolbit.
Thank you.
All right, bye.
Oh my goodness, you're gonna bring in so many fans. You're gonna bring in so many fans. Everyone's gonna love you, Lefty. Everyone loves you.
Shh. No need to project.
Oh, you're a quiet boy, aren't you? You're a quiet boy.
Yes, but when I have my microphone, I'm very loud.
Well, where's your microphone? That's kind of creepy, but okay. I will see you later. Bye-bye.
All right, time to go through another night. This is going to be so fun with the new animatronic.
Ooh, okay, so the animatronic camera looks cool. I really like it. It looks amazing.
Okay, table camera is still the same. Looking good.
Security puppet camera looking pretty easy, cool.
Oh, crap. Where did Lefty go? Oh no, I don't even know where he went.
All right, Scrap, baby.
Yeah, Dad?
All right, so what we need to do is we need to strike whenever he least expects it.
Oh, okay. Wait, who's that guy over there?
Hi, do you want to be friends?
Whoa, oh, you're a very striking young man. Elizabeth, what are you doing?
Oh, what? Oh, no, nothing.
Don't make this turn into a FNAF Plus romance episode.
Okay. Never mind, that never happened.
So, do you guys want to be friends? I can help you get the night guard.
Sure, if it only benefits the doubt.
I have a plan. So all we have to do is we all need to corner him from every vent and area.
That's actually a pretty good idea.
Yes, I know. I've been in the business for a while.
Oh, cool.
So first, I think I should go through the top vent.
I'll go through the side vent, and
I'll go through the other side.
All right, let's go. 3, 2, 1, go!
We attack on
3, 1, 2, 3.
Yeah! Oh my gosh!
Him. It was a perfect opportunity and you all messed it up.
Ugh. Dad, don't let him get to you. You're stronger than this. You don't have to get so mad.
Yeah, it's a little unnecessary. We can get him next time. We got plenty of opportunities.
Fine. We'll get him next time. But we'll be prepared. We just have to wait for it entered. And then we can strike.
I think the reason we lost him, because we wasn't fast enough.
Great English, by the way, loser.
Baby, don't be so mean.
Well, sorry. I guess we should just wait for Molt and Freddy, or Ennard, as you call him, Dad.
Hey, I got another salvage for you. No! No more salvages! I'm done with this!
No, you have to stay. You have to commit till the end. You committed to the end.
No! I'm done with this! This is over! There's animatronics back in my office trying to kill me. They were one step away. The only thing I need is just one more of those things coming after me.
I know, we all have our freakout days.
No! No, it's not! I'm done with this!
No, come on, come here. No!
Get back here!
I need to get out of here!
Simple, so I could get past you and rule over this foolish world.
This is not the end of Lulbit.
No! He got away! How could you let him get away?
Bro, chill out. He just randomly disappeared. It's not big of a problem.
But wherever he is, we'll certainly find him, all right?
Oh, boy.